Today, these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
I thank you, Rod Roddy. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck. And today, we don't want any whammies. We want big bucks, because there's over 100,000 big bucks up there on the board. I know the three players want the bucks. So let's meet them now with our first player, Mike Millay. How are you, Mike?
Great. All right.
Now, Mike, you have a band. What is it, a dance band?
I play in a top 40 rock and roll dance band. That's right.
What instrument do you play?
I play lead guitar and sing. And we're awesome. The name of our band is First Class.
Hey.
We are First Class.
First Class band for Mike. Well, we got some First Class bucks here, Mike. Hopefully you'll get some of them and don't have to deal with the whammies.
That's for sure.
All right. Good luck to you, Mike.
Thank you very much.
Our second player is Melodie Davis. How are you, Melodie?
Hello, Peter.
Hi.
Glad to be here.
Melodie, what is the story that you're a statue? What is this?
This summer, in an art festival in Laguna, I'm portraying a statue for 5 weeks. So I have to keep my mouth shut for 5 weeks.
What statue is it?
Well, Madonna and Child. Yeah. Resemblance is remarkable.
Is that the child
yes.
right above your name there?
That's my Cupid doll, my Mother's Day present for my little girl.
I see.
That's my good luck Cupid.
Ooh, good luck charm. All
Words
right,
off whammies.
Words of whammies. All right. Get all the talking out now, because when you do the statue, you can't talk.
That's
right?
true.
All right. Good
yes.
luck, Melodie.
Thank you.
All right. Third player is our champ, Joe Young, with 21,895. Joe, how's it feel?
It feels great, Peter. I still can't believe it.
Yeah.
It doesn't seem real yet.
I know. When you get to, you're here again, you can do it. You can do another.
I'm here to
who
win
knows?
More. I'm here to win more.
There's over 100,000 up there.
Yes, sir.
Are you ready?
Yes, I am.
All right. Let's get
do
to it.
It.
You give me a buzzing answer, you're going to get three spins. If you give me a multiple choice answer and it's correct, you get a spin. You ready? Here comes the first question. What fraction of the Glamour magazine readers say they would go on a blind date? Mike?
3/4.
Is it 3/4, 1/4, or 1/2, Melodie?
1/2.
What do you think, Joe?
1/2.
Sure, we go on a blind date, say 1/4 of the Glamour gals. Yeah, only 1/4. Well, no spins. Want to go another question?
Let's do it.
Okay. Here's one from the Press Your Luck See America First file. It's a real thick file. What state is nicknamed the last frontier? Joe?
Alaska.
Is it Alaska, California, or Hawaii, Mike?
Say Alaska.
What are you going to say, Melodie?
Alaska.
Last frontier state is Alaska.
All right.
Mike gets a spin. Melodie a spin. Joe, 3. In the spins now. 85% of all international telephone conversations are conducted in what language, Joe?
English.
Is it English, French, or Spanish, Mike?
English.
Melodie, what do you have to say about
English.
That? English. Sure, 85% of all international language which conversations are conducted in English.
All right.
Mike to 2, Melodie to 2, Joe to 6. For me, English has always been a second language, as you can tell by the way I speak. Okay. What organization was founded by Clara Barton?
The Red Cross.
Is it the Red Cross, the Salvation Army, or the Girl Scouts, Melodie?
I'm going to say the Red Cross.
Okay, what are you going to say, Joe?
I'm going to say the Red Cross.
Clara Barton founded the American Red Cross.
Yeah!
Mike goes to 5, Melodie to 3, Joe to 7. And you can turn those spins in the box. Don't go away. We'll be back with after these words. Stay with us. It's money time. You've earned it with all those spins, and the money's up there, about $13,000 plus, and some prizes and some whammies. You don't want the whammies, obviously. So far, so good. Well, you haven't had a chance to get any whammies, so you're doing real well. You want to win this round for money reasons and for the ability to play last in the final round. You know about passing your remaining spins, right?
Yes.
You do. And you know what happens with 4 whammies?
Say goodbye.
Yes.
Say goodbye. Mike's right. Okay. Your first Melodie with 3 spins. Hit it for big bucks.
Okay. Come on, we need big bucks.
Stop at big bucks.
$1,000,
Melodie. Yes. First place, 2 spins.
Okay.
Here we go.
Okay. I love this game. I want big bucks. Come on, no whammies. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at $1,000 again.
Yeah.
Double your bucks, $2,000, Melodie. 1 spin left. Rest your
okay,
left or pass.
I'm going for it, Peter. I'm resting. Come on, let's go. Big bucks. Come on, take me away. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at $300 more.
Right.
$2,300,
okay.
Melodie. Well done.
Thank you.
Mike, you're up next with five big ones.
Here we go. Big bucks, no whammy. This is for Davey, my tailor. One time, big bucks, stop.
Stop at 550.
All right.
That'll buy you a new suit, Mike. Four spins.
One time, big bucks, no whammies. We got to go all the way. One time, stop.
Stop at 300 more.
All right.
850, three spins. Press your luck or pass.
I'm pressing my luck, Peter. Here we go. We got to hammer down. We got to get some big bucks. One time, stop.
Stop. They may need a fifth. You play lead guitar?
I do.
You want to jump into the act?
I don't know if I'm good enough.
Mike, two spins
okay,
left.
Okay, we got to get some big bucks. Come on, one time. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at $500.
Okay.
One spin left, second place, Mike.
Big bucks, one time. Come on, here we go. Stop.
Stop at $350.
Okay, I'll take it.
Second place. Joe?
Peter?
Seven spins, first place.
Melody's going to make
it. Held by Melody.
No, whammies, big bucks, stop!
Stop at $400.
Okay, okay.
Third place, six spins.
Okay. You know what's going on. No, whammies, stop!
Stop at 500 and a spin.
All right.
500 spin gives you $900, Joe. You have six spins left.
I'm
a lot of spins. You're in second place, about
$50
more than Mike.
Let's go. No whammies. No, whammies, stop!
Stop at a silver service.
Okay.
That's worth $585, Joe. You're at $1,485. Five spins left, about $900 separates you and Melody.
Let's go again. Let's go again.
Exactly
okay,
right.
Okay. No, whammy. Stop.
Stop at $250.
Okay.
Joe, $1,735. I know you don't stutter, Joe. Is this some kind of an incantation that you're doing?
Well, I'll tell you, it's something an old witch doctor told me about these whammies. They don't like that.
They don't like it when you do. All right, so far you're right.
Okay, I'm going to go again. Okay, let's go. No, whammy, stop.
Stop at $600.
Yes, okay.
$2,335. First place by $35, Joe.
I am going to pass him.
They go to Melody, three of them to you. Are you ready?
Oh, thank you, Joe. Okay,
right, well,
come on.
Don't thank him yet, Melody. Let's see what you get.
Okay, let me know. Okay, big bucks, stop.
You want to take back the thank you, Melody?
Yeah, thanks a lot, Joe.
Thanks a lot, Joe. However, you have two spins now that you can pass or take.
Take them.
All right.
Yeah.
Press your luck.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Okay, let's go. Come on. We need big bucks. Keep me in there. Keep me in the game. Big bucks. Now stop.
Stop at 300 and a spin.
Okay.
Still have your two spins. Third place.
I'm going to take it.
Right.
I'm going to go. Come on, big bucks. Come on. I like this game. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at 550.
Okay.
850. Tied with Mike. Second place. One spin.
All right. I'm going to go, Peter.
All right.
Go for it. I'm going
to
press my luck.
Long
come on, big bucks. Come on. Let's go for it. Come on, big bucks. Now stop.
Oh, you got it! Melody, you got the Bugatti rug! $350! I'm so excited, I cannot speak! Mike, $850, Melody, $1,200, and a Bugatti rug! Joe, who cares? You have first place with $2,335. I know you trade first place for that Bugatti. Anybody would. We'll be back right after this, and we'll talk about and see maybe a Bugatti rug. Don't go away. Now, we're going to press our luck, and I'm going to give you more questions, and I know you will give me answers, and maybe they'll even match, and if that's the case, you get spins. Okay, here we go with the first one. Out of every 10 American women, how many will have gotten married by the time they reach 30 years of age? Melody?
Five.
Is the correct answer five, seven, or nine? Mike?
Seven.
What do you think,
Joe? I'll say seven also, Peter.
By the time they reach 30, 9 out of 10 American gals will have married. Yeah. No spins, but we'll give you another question. What's the name of the well-known actor who portrayed Inspector Clouseau in six Joe?
Pink Panther.
In six Pink Panther movies. Is the correct answer Pink Panther, Alan Arkin, or Peter Sellers, Mike?
Peter Sellers.
Melody, who do you think it is?
Peter Sellers.
Pink Panther's Inspector Clouseau was played by Peter Sellers. Mike gets a spin. Melody, a spin, and Joe, no spin. In Cincinnati, a Bengal is a football player, but in India, a Bengal, Melody?
It's a tiger.
Is what kind of animal? Is it a tiger, an elephant, or a lion, Mike?
A tiger.
Tiger. Joe, what do you think it is?
It is a tiger.
In India, Bengal's a tiger. Of course it is. Mike goes to two. Melodie to four. Joe gets a spin. Last one. What baseball team is owned by a singing cowboy named Melodie?
The Angels.
Named Gene Autry. Is the correct answer the California Angels, the LA Dodgers, or the New York Yankees, Mike?
The California Angels.
All right, you talk funny, Mike. Joe?
That is the Angels.
Gene Autry owns the California Angels. Mike goes to three, Melodie is seven, and Joe to two. And it's Big Bucks time. We'll be back to go with that board. It's over $100,000. Don't go away. Joe, your play last for having won round one. And Mike, with $850, you are up to bat. Are you ready?
Here we go. Let's go. Big bucks. $5,000 to spin. One time. Little Andrew, one time. Stop.
Stop at $750.
All right.
$1,600. Second place, two spins, Mike.
Let's go. I'm going to press my luck. Come on, $5,000 to spin. One time. Come on, for Mikey. One time. Stop.
Stop at $800 more.
Come on. Come on.
$2,400. First place by $65. One spin, Mike.
I am going the big time. $5,000 to spin. Let's go. $5,000 to spin. One time. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $500 and a
all
spin.
All right. All right. We got another
$2,900. You still have one spin, Mike.
We're going for the board, right. Peter. Here we go. One time. Big bucks. Big bucks. I hear you out there. Stop.
Stop at $1,500. Right. $4,400, Mike. First place for now. Let's see what Melodie can do with seven spins.
All
ready?
Right. Come on, Big Bucks. Come on, let's spin. Mom, they're calling now. Stop.
Stop at 4,000 and a spin.
All right.
5,200, first place. Seven spins, Melodie. Press or pass. Stop at a game table,
all
Melodie.
Right, okay.
That's valued at $21.95, $73.95. Your total, six spins, first place by about $2,900.
Peter, I'm going.
All right.
Okay, I'm going to press my luck. Come on. I want to go on a trip, and I don't want any whammies to go with me. Come on now, stop.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. $83.95. Still six spins, Melodie. About $3,900. Stop at 1250.
Okay, yeah.
That's 96.45, Melodie. Five spins, $5,245 more than Mike.
I'm gonna press my luck.
Here we go.
Come on, Big Bucks. Come on, Big Bucks. I need you now. Stop.
Melodie, but it looked like Mike was the leader of that band.
He was playing his song.
Yes.
I heard it, yeah.
But you have four spins.
Okay.
Want to do it again?
Yeah, you absolutely. Yeah,
all right.
That's how you press your luck.
Here we go.
Come on, Big Bucks, come on. I need you, come on. No whammies, stop.
Stop at a Mexican cruise,
all right.
Melodie.
Okay.
That's worth $3,976. Second place, three spins.
I'm going for it. I'm pressing my luck. I'm going for it. Come on, Big Bucks. I know you're up there. Come on.
Stop and go back to space to 4,000 and a spin. 79, 76. You're back up in the big bucks, Melodie. Three spins. About $3,500 separates you and Mike. Press your luck with Pat.
I have three spins.
Three spins.
Oh, three spins. Oh, God, I don't know what to do. I know if I. I'm gonna go send him to Mike.
You're passing him?
I'm gonna pass him to Mike.
There they go. Mike. You're up, Mike. $4,400. Here you go.
Here we go, Big Buck. One time. I'm on the board. Here we go. One time. Stop.
Stop at a bumper pool table, Mike. That's worth $1,001. That's $5,401. Two more spins.
Double your money. Double your pleasure. Double your fun. And double my money right now. Stop.
Stop at $1,250. $6,651. About $1,300 separates you and Melodie. One spin.
Come on. I need Big Buck. One time. Come on. Please, Big Bucks, one time. For Andrew and Rachel, one time. Stop!
Stop at 5,000 and a spin. Yeah. $11,651. You have one spin. You're in first place by about $3,700. Press your luck or pass. Pass. Melodie, it's yours. $3,700 separates you and Mike. Here we go.
Let's go for it. Come on, we need Big Bucks. Come on, let's have Big Bucks.
Robert, $1,500 and a spin.
Okay, I'll take it.
$9,476, one spin left. Press your luck or pass.
No, I'm going to press my luck.
Here
I'm
we
going
go.
For $2,200
you know separate two.
Oh, come on, Big Bucks. Come on, I need you. $5,000 and a spin. Come on, Big Bucks. Now stop.
Stop at $700 and a spin.
Okay.
Into the five figures, $10,176. About $1,500. Less than Mike, one spin left. Press your luck or pass. Here we go, Melody. Stop at $700 a spin. $10,800. Only about $800 separates you and Mike.
$800?
Less than $800. Press your luck or pass. Here we go. Stop at a $1,400. $12,276. You're out of spins and you're in first place by about $600. $626. $25. Joe, have you enjoyed the game so far?
I'll tell you what. These guys are going to work hard here.
You have two spins and you got some serious catching
up to do. I'm going to need some overtime on
this. All right,
23-35. Let's go. We need all the money. All the money. No whammies. All the money. Stop.
Stop at $700 and a spin.
Okay.
$3,035. Still have your two spins,
let's,
Joe.
Okay.
About $9,200 to go.
Let's go. Lots of money. Get those big bucks on that board. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at $500 and a
okay,
spin.
Okay.
Slowly.
We'll work our way up
Joe.
There.
$35, two spins.
All right. Okay, let's go. All the money. Stop.
Stop at $5,000
yes.
and a spin.
Yes.
All right, Joe.
Okay.
You're at $85.35.
Okay.
You have two spins.
Okay, let's keep it coming.
About $3,700 separates you and Melody. Trust
let's keep it going. You know I gotta go.
Third place.
Let's go. Stop.
Stop it. Double your money.
Oh,
and
yes.
A spin.
Yes.
Joe, $17,070. First place by $4,800. What do you want to do with the two spins?
Okay. I got two spins.
Two spins left. You can press them or pass them.
About $4,800.
They would go to Melody.
I'm passing.
You're passing their Melodies. They're yours.
Okay.
Melody. $12,276. Here we go. Stop at $1,250. Melody. You have $13,526. That's a difference of about $3,500. $35.44. You have to get that much or more in order to tie Joe. More than that will beat him. If you don't get that much, Joe wins the game. One spin you have to take. Are you ready, Melody? Are you ready,
come
Joe?
$35.45.
Here we go.
Big spin.
Stop at $1,500. It is not enough. Joe, you are the champ today. $17,070. Unbelievable. Double your bucks. We'll be back and talk to Joe.
$17,000.
Today's big stretch of winner, Joe, is $17,070. And, Joe, you get to hear the dulcet tones of the illustrious one, Rod Ruddy. He tells you what you want. Rod, hit it.
Thank you, Peter. Joe, you are very lucky. You have won a beautiful tea service. It's the elegant seven-piece tea and coffee service with 10-cup urn, coffee and teapot, sugar, cream, and waste bowls, an embossed footed tray from the collection of the Michael C. Fina Company. That prize totals $585, but combined with the $16,485 in cash you won today and the $21,895 in cash and prize you won previously, that gives you a new grand total, Joe, of $38,965. Congratulations!
Joe, what a bunch of cash. And prize is $38,965, and you get to come back and do it again. Congratulations. Double your money in a spin isn't a bad place on that board, is it?
Oh, not bad at all.
Mike and Melody, I thank you for being with us. We've got some nice prizes for you. And until next time, this is Peter Tamarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
dog. I got skills. Know what I'm saying? Nobody got the hands with the monster grips I got for catching. Nobody got the juice like I got on my troll. But most devastating of all is my speed. I'm like a ghost out there. You can't hear what you can't see. Watch out, watch out. Because house dog is coming in. I ain't small, I'm just hard to hit. Waiting on my shoe deal. Word.
Hit me with 25 celebrities. Hit me with Celebrity Blackjack.
21.
Caroline Ray. Billy Baldwin. Jason Alexander. Cameron Manheim. Dean Cain. Melissa Joan Hart. Shannon Doherty. Shelley Morrison. Jamie Kennedy. Kevin Nealon. And many more. It's Hollywood's biggest deal. Celebrity Blackjack premieres July 5th at 10 on GSN, the network for games.